I'm Rip Wilson. Get to the point news. Cabos has responded to I Am Alex's critique on his content and character. Cabos uploaded a video yesterday. I Am Alex. Lies, deception, manipulation. Cabos claims that Alex took him out of context on multiple issues in his exposed video, including his views on Patreon, and demanded an apology. This all stems from Alex's video uploaded on October 9th. This video will make you hate Cabos. In that video, Alex claims that Cabos is a hypocrite and often takes the moral high ground, and would also like an apology for his friend Wild Spartans from previous criticisms from Cabos. So who won this heavyweight bout of commentators? Well, Cabos did take some sub minuses on the days after Alex's initial upload, but Alex's video only has a 75% approval rating. We here at Get to the Point News will keep an eye on this if there's any more developments. In Twitter news, Mr. Repsion reported that Chris Reagan will be taking some time off of Twitter after he was suspended for some tweets. We do not know what the defending tweets were, but Chris should be back in action in a few days. And popular YouTube creator I Hate Everything is back up. No report on why he was taken down in the first place, but it's nice to see Alex back up where he belongs. Get to the Point News would also like to report that Anything for Views is also back up on Twitter. Maybe Colossal is Crazy, who was taken down nearly a month ago, will also get his very popular 200K Twitter account back up. We can all hope. Legendary YouTuber Phil DeFranco got into it with one Joey Salads after DeFranco posted a video tweet about people being garbage people that answer calls in movie theaters. Joey Salads responded to that tweet, "What if I am checking the stats on my old fake racist pranks?" DeFranco replied, "You're a lying, race-baiting faker, and no amount of buddy-buddy, I am actually a good guy, H3 podcast appearances can change that." Needless to say, the lying, race-baiting faker Joey Salads fired back. "It's been exactly a year since the incident. Every time I talked to you in person, I was nice to you, but you were still a dick to me. Your nice guy act will soon come to an end. You robbed your fans for about $1 million with your bullshit as Patreon." I think he meant ass. "He scammed you guys with a lack of transparency, lies, and misdirection." And finally replying with, "Making a video on it now." It'll be very interesting if Joey Salads does go on to make an exposed video on Phil DeFranco. Joey Salads, no stranger to making exposed videos on other YouTubers before. You may remember his video on Keemstar, which was considered very poorly researched and unfair. But then again, it's Joey Salads. What'd you expect? Good news for people with piss-poor geography skills. Nick Crompton announced to his friends on Facebook that he's moving into his new house. A beautiful house indeed. My, my, my. Look at that. It just goes to show you, you might not know you're in a state or a country, or even if you're in a city, or if your city's a country, or a country's a city, or if you're in a province, who knows? You can get a house like this. That's all we have today for Get to the Point News. We'll be covering everything in the YouTube world. Please stay tuned.
Boss Blitzer hung you out last episode.
What did he say?
He told lies about you and slandered you right on the air.
Cue it up. Cue it up!
Welcome to Get to the Point News. I'm Johnny Blitzer filling in for Rip Williams, who wants...
What? He got my name wrong.
He wants me to tell you that he's sick, but we all know he's with hookers. Our top story, iDubbbz has officially released the
Hey, boss, I'm really sorry about that. I mean, Jesus, you could probably take him to court for something like that.
Oh, that? Oh, that's true. But he got my name wrong. What a hack.